town searching for your body. Yo, check. You wanna say I'm Chinese? Sonny, here's a reminder. Check your Tim's, they probably say made in China.
He's crazy.
This is 106 in Park. I'm a hard act to follow. You an amateur, you go to the Apollo. He the first one to open a fortune cookie saying you're a loser. Four more weeks and I'm in a Hall of Fame with Poster Boy. Then you can join my street team and put up posters, boy. Yo, yo, if the rap game is whack, everybody's blaming you. You from Brooklyn, then Biggie must be ashamed of you. The way my little sister has something to say. There's no way you'll be my brother on Freestyle Friday.
All right, that's a good look for my man over here right now. It's time for today's Freestyle Friday battle. What's up, Jen? How you doing?
Holla front. Oh, this is beautiful. Life is good these days.
I know that's right.
I'm hanging out with Free. I'm hanging out with AJ. Oh, my God. It's
Give
very
it up
good.
For Jim, yo. He's about to do his thing. Now, today's challenger, what's your name? Where you representing?
Luck Luciano, Southampton, Long Island, Hillcrest all day.
Okay, all right. What's up, AJ?
No doubt. Today's DJ is Bobby Simmons, and today's judge is our super producer, Swiss Beats, y'all. Full Service Records, Jay Ice Pick Jason from the Rough Riders camp over there to my far left. And in the middle, we got my man Trevor, J-A-N-R, J Records holding it down.
Yeah. All right, y'all, so here are the rules. There's absolutely no cursing. If either one of you curses, you're disqualified immediately. The other person wins. You each have 30 seconds to do your thing, and then the judges will decide who wins. And when the beat stops, that means y'all stop. So touch mics for me, for a sister. Thank you. Move on out to the ring.
Yeah.
And y'all get ready.
Yeah,
Bobby,
yeah.
Do that for the mic.
I'm from the Hamptons, and I'm not ashamed of that. The white chalk outline where your brains is at. Remaining rap, I don't want to spark the heater. I put your girl inside a quarter out of parking meter. You can't beat me, trust me, jerk. Beat me, then you have a reason to hang up your musty shirt. Luck Loots will destroy every word you call. And I'm bored like a piss bin lying off. Keep gossiping like a chick that bleed. 5 days out the month, you only missing a weave. I bear off like I'm missing a sleeve. Listen, gay rapper, God created Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve.
Okay, that was the challenge, y'all. We're going to take it on. We're going to take it on to Jen. You ready, DJ? Yeah. Drop that. Drop that for Jen.
Yeah, come on. See, I really don't know what you're doing. He got a Kobe Bryant jersey on, but look more like a light-skinned Patrick Ewing. I'm nice with it when I'm spitting. Come on, in a week or so, I'll be spitting on the Swiss beats while you'll be at the bodega asking for Swiss cheese. I'm nice with it, freestyle. Come on, you want to talk about guns? That's why you get your stutter on. Only toasty pack is the kind you put butter on. I'm nice with it when I'm free. Come on, yo, check it out. Ask your girl. I was doing something in the house. Matter of fact, she had my egg roll and my dumplings in her mouth. Next time you see her, bring extra protection. Next time you see her, it's a wrap.
Okay, y'all. Come on, Jen. Come on over here. Jen. I love
yo,
that.
Yo, all right, y'all. I'm sorry. That was today's Freestyle Friday battle. All right. Let's get focused here for a minute. Let me talk to y'all. Now, hold on. Let me talk to the judges. Before we even do this, what was your feeling about the overall Freestyle Friday battle?
I mean, it was definitely off the hook, but that boy said he got the dumplings in his mouth.
what do you think?
The dumplings. He was dumping the dumplings.
All right, so what do y'all, let me see the votes up at the same time. 1, 2, 3.